At the end of the 15th century, Pope Sixtus IV set up the Spanish Inquisition at the request of powerful Catholic kings. The reason for its foundation was to weed out the bogus, to keep Christianity pure.